This is the sparkling stage and television star, Arlene Francis.
Thank you. And this is my partner, Rob Vanneman from Tyrone, Pennsylvania.
This is the brilliant conductor, restaurateur, and the Red Baron's deadly adversary, delightful television star, Skitch Henderson.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Carol Rose. Carol is from New York City, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Hello, sweetheart.
Oh, that tickles.
That's a welcome.
Yeah, well, that's a nice
welcome.
Thank you very much. Good to have you with us this afternoon. Arlene, you're a joy.
I feel like that tonight. I'm filled with joy because I'm with such good friends.
Well, it's good to have you playing Password. It's been a happy week, and I want to thank you on behalf of all my friends at home. You have been a joy. Really? We're going to miss you on What's My Line this winter, too. I'll tell you that.
I'm going to miss me on What's My Line, too.
Yeah, it's going to be kind of sad on Sunday nights. Hello, Rob.
How are you, sir?
Let's see. What do you do in the Army? I know you're a captain.
Yes, sir. I just returned from a tour in Vietnam, presently stationed at Fort Dix, New Jersey.
Well, thank you, sir. Nice to have you here. We appreciate what you're doing.
Good to have you back.
Yes. Yes. Hey, Skitch.
What?
I know that when you're not acting like this, you know, just having fun and playing games, you're a very serious conductor of very serious music. And are you going to conduct any place in the near future?
Well, this winter, actually, I'm sharing with Sir Malcolm Sargent, I'm sharing a tour here in the United States with the Royal Philharmonic, which I'm really looking forward to.
You're going
to
conduct the Royal Philharmonic?
The Queen gave me permission to lead her little band.
Well, isn't that nice? The Queen has great taste.
That's true.
Yeah. You have to get permission for it. I'm serious.
Oh, really?
Yes, it's
Queen Elizabeth gave him permission, and that has to be done, huh?
You have to have the permission of the Crown to tour with those troops.
Well,
yes,
good.
I'm be a jester.
They have great taste. Hello, Carol. Carol Rose. We haven't been ignoring you, Carol. We've just been talking to the conductor here.
Carol
we'll be
knows.
Sir Skitch. Carol Rose. Rose. What does your husband do, Rose? Carol?
He's with a burglar alarm corporation here in Manhattan.
With a burglar alarm corporation?
Well, good man to know.
Yes. We're going to play Password in just a moment. Stop. Don't tear up our set yet. We're going to pick up a game we started yesterday. The score stands 10 for Arlene's team.
What?
Nothing for Skitch's team.
No.
Lots of hope.
What's
You've got your
change?
Red Baron button on.
The Baron is back.
The password is Majesty.
10 points, Arlene.
His
Majesty.
Very good.
That's my button.
That's the second time they've done that.
You don't have to bring it up.
Boy, Captain, you were going for the 10 points.
My little captain.
Okay, Carol, see if you can do that.
Come on,
here's your word. Rob? Friends.
The password is dictionary.
10 points, Carol.
Webster's.
Dictionary.
Oh, you did.
Yeah.
3 words we played with these people. It's now 10 to 20. 10 pointers all. By the way, when you hear this sound, that's not the Red Baron. That means your clue has not been accepted by Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, an editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary. Dr. Reason A. Goodwin. Skitch, you have 10. You can win on that.
Yeah.
There it is.
The password is cling.
10 points, Arlene.
No, come on.
Hold.
Embrace.
No, 9 points. Give you 19.
Closer.
Caress.
No.
What did you say?
You said closer, and she said caress. You were whispering, but it was all wrong.
We're
anyway.
Here.
Eight points. Give the game.
Vine.
Cling.
Yes!
Good
call. I didn't even think of that, but I thought it was a clue.
Vine was the clue. Very good, and you got it, Captain. You have $100 and a chance to win $250 in the lightning round. You ready, Arlene?
Yes, sir.
1 minute. First word. Go.
Married.
Divorced.
Alone.
Single.
Yes.
Adams.
Garden.
Eve.
Molecule.
Adam.
Wife.
Torso.
Chest. Rib.
Yes.
Plain.
Simple. Level.
Giddy. Decorated.
Fancy.
If.
Register.
Sign in.
Man.
Registration.
Money. Machine.
Clerk. Cashier.
Yes.
Wet.
Dry.
Yes. Very good. Boy, Arlene, Captain, you did a good job. Captain Rob Veneman, a Vietnam veteran. Is that what they say? Vietnam veteran, I guess.
I believe so.
All right. Anyway, we are proud to have you here, sir, and we are proud to give you $350. Carol Rose, you may still win some money. Captain, you might win more. You change partners, we'll play your second game. Now let's spend an interesting moment. The ladies now are competing against two captains over here. Skitch Henderson was a captain in the RAF and the American Air Force, and we have an Army infantry captain over here. And you'll start, Captain. There you are, Arlene.
Thank you.
I'd get the men all a billing for that system.
That's all right.
The password is dungarees.
10 points. Start with you, Skitch Henderson.
Fatigues.
Clothing.
Clothing. 9 points, Arlene.
Blue jeans.
Levi's.
Levi's, no. 8 points.
G.I.
G.I. is two words, two initials. Government
issue. It is not.
Yes, it is. Don't argue with the doctor, Red Baron. All right, 7 points, Arlene.
Infantrymen.
Khaki.
Khakis. No. Khakis, no. No, neither one. 6 points.
Fatigues.
5 seconds, Captain.
Trousers?
No. 5 points, Arlene.
Coveralls.
5 seconds, Carol.
Overalls.
No. 4 points. Itch.
Isn't that funny?
I want to talk to you about those clues in a minute. We'll discuss something. But go ahead. New clue.
You're nasty.
You'll find that to be true.
Fatigues.
Five seconds.
Uniform?
No. 3 points.
Work clothes.
That's two words, too. Oh, I thought you were going to miss that, Doctor. 2 points.
Oh, that's two words.
Yes, it is.
How about that,
G.I.? Am I next?
Yes, you're next. 5 seconds. Two points.
Work.
Work. 5 seconds, Captain.
Oh, you're going to hate yourself.
Uniform.
1 point. Arlene?
Khakis.
Denims.
Denims. No, but that was pretty near. In the Army, I don't remember having dungarees for fatigues. That's a Navy fatigue uniform, dungarees. Dungarees was the word. Sorry
right,
about
we're
that.
Ashamed.
Fatigue suits that I've always seen have been khaki or green, haven't they, Captain?
Yes, sir, that's correct.
Too bad about that, Skip. Sorry. Well, you were in the Air Force.
He was a captain in the Air Force.
Yes. They had khaki fatigues, too. Skitch and Arlene, new word.
The password is tunnel.
Okay, 10 points.
Battery.
Acid.
Battery acid. 9 points, Arlene.
Lincoln.
Center.
No, 8 points.
Brooklyn.
Tunnel.
Tunnel. Carol from New York City, too. All right. Battery tunnel was the first, what was referring to in the first clue. Okay, 8 for the men. Carol, you start this time. Here's your word. Good luck. Bob, Rob, friends.
The password is voyage.
Now, would you give it again, please?
Ocean.
Ocean spray.
Spray. 9 points, Rob.
Bon.
Voyage.
Yes.
Bon.
Yeah. 17 to nothing. The men can win on this. The Red Baron may strike again. We'd like you to see it.
The password is surprise.
Arlene, 10 points.
Whoopee!
That's our word for the week. All right.
Intoxication.
Whoopee intoxication. No, 9 points. Gitch, we'll give you the game.
Excitement.
Excitement. No. 8 points, Arlene.
Sudden.
Startling.
No. 7 points. Give you 24, Skitch.
Shock. Surprise.
Yes. Yeah. Good start. Really good surprise.
We got it.
1 point is all they need. We'll return in just a moment, right after this message.
That is a miracle.
And now, back to Password and Alan Ludden.
Hello there, Skitch. Well, it's good to see you. We're playing Password this week with two delightful people who played a delightful game all week. The lovely Arlene Francis on my right. And the genial proprietor of the Dandelion, Skitch Henderson, on my left. Carol Rose, I will point out that the men only need 1 point. Captain Vanneman, only need 1 point over here. We'd like you to see it.
The password is instrument.
This could do it, Carol.
Trombone.
Saxophone.
9 points, Captain, will give you the game.
Musical. What? Musical.
Note.
No, you're still in it, Carol.
Violin.
Instrument.
Yes.
Oh, what a relief.
The Baron has no musical intuition.
All right. 1 point. Arlene, 8 points.
Frank. The password is neat.
Oh. You guess could do it, Skitch.
Yep. Trim.
Fit.
9 points. Give you 17. Arlene.
Tidy.
Neat.
Yes.
Good girl.
From behind, the ladies have moved up. The ladies are now within scoring position. Robert, they can win on this. You can win on that. Good luck to you both as they look at it.
The password is Angel.
10 points. Rob will give you the game.
Gabriel.
Blow.
No. 9 points. Carol will give you the game.
Heavenly.
What?
Heavenly.
Angel.
Yeah.
Been so humiliated.
24-0 the score was.
Yes, you are.
From behind, the ladies moved up and won. And you're going to play the lightning round now.
Oops.
In 1 minute, here's the first word. Go.
Sore.
Hurt.
Furious.
Mad.
Wild.
Rave. Angry.
Yeah.
Right. Formosa.
China.
Yeah.
Industry.
Business.
Smaller.
Store.
Man. Position.
Proprietor.
Position.
Clerk. President.
Position. Work.
Labor.
Try the next word.
Next word. Cold.
Hot.
Noun. Warm. Three. Warmer.
Hotter. No,
I have no place for that one.
Oh. Let's see. Heat.
Isn't that the noun of warm?
Yes. Hot. A job was the
job.
Job was the employment thing. But you did very well, Carol. You won $200. Rob, we have $350 for you. And thank you both for playing Password with us. Good game. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, that was fun.
Yeah, what?
24-0. We'll continue playing Password in just a moment, right after this message. Let's be two more Password players, shall we?
Arlene Francis, meet your new partner from Albion, Nebraska, Gary Supp. Skitch Henderson, meet your new partner from New York City, Elaine Terrace.
Yeah, Elaine. Bring you some luck.
Elaine and Gary. Gary, I know you're a teacher. What do you teach?
Well, it's a black, I'm a black teacher, actually. This is a combination of social studies and language arts.
Well.
In junior high.
Well, congratulations. We always like to have teachers here, as you know.
Thank you.
Where is Albion?
Oh, as a crow flies, about 120 miles from Omaha.
Oh, good. Well, you know. Elaine Terrace, what keeps you busy?
Very exciting things. As of just recently, I've been importing some paintings from Europe, and I've started a gallery in my own home, and I hope to broaden from there.
Well, good. You're an art collector, huh? Well, good. Let's play password. Oh, here are the words. Arlene, you start?
Yes, sir.
There you go, Skitch. Friends.
The password is snug.
10 points, Arlene.
Tight.
Loose.
9 points, Skitch.
Warm.
What did he say? Close.
Warm. Warm, close. He whispers a lot.
He whispers too much.
I'll repeat it.
Harbor.
Harbor.
Close.
No. 7 points, Skitch.
Bug.
Bug?
Bug. Good clue. 5 seconds.
Humid?
A humid bug.
No, humid. Humid.
Humid.
Yes.
Humid bug.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
No. Oh. No. 6 points, Arlie.
Rug.
5 seconds. Gary, you'll hate yourself.
I know. A carpet.
No. 5 points, Skitch.
Close.
Snug.
Snug. Yeah. Snug is a bug in a rug. All right, 5-0. So the Red Baron is on his way again.
We're going to get him this time.
He's doing
Gary?
It again.
I'm putting the pin back right side up.
Elaine? Friends.
The password is missed.
Okay, start with you, Gary.
Fog. Mist.
Well.
That's it.
That's it. Very good. 5-10. You start, Skitch. Smile.
The password is rigid.
10 points, Skitch.
Stiff.
Erect.
Nope. 9 points. Give you 19, Arlene.
Mortis.
Corpse.
Corpse. No. 8 points.
Frozen.
Rigid.
Rigid. Yeah. Right. Mortis.
Rigor mortis.
Yes, I know. I know. I just rarely think of it. All right, here you go, Gary. Lane, friends.
The password is coin.
10 points, Gary.
Silver.
Gold.
9 points. We'll give you 22. Elaine.
Nickel.
5 seconds, kid.
Copper.
Nope. 8 points. Give you 18, Gary.
5 Dime.
Seconds. Tin.
No. 7 points.
Say category.
Like. Coin.
Yeah. Skitch. Look at the score, Skitch. Tell us what it is.
I don't want. Something happened before, so I'd rather not go into it.
All right, you can win on that, though. All right.
The password is elope.
Would tie the score if you do it in this one.
Ooh.
Harley.
Runaway.
Runaway.
Fugitive.
9 points. Give you the game, Skitch.
Marriage.
Marriage. 5 seconds, Elaine.
Elopement.
Yeah, yeah. Roughly, you said elopement.
Elope.
That's it. Yeah. You won. Yeah. Let's play lightning round. Skit, you turn your button around and you're going to play the lightning round in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go.
A night.
Day.
12 o'clock.
Midnight. Oh.
Opposite. 12.
Noon.
Yes.
See. Cut.
I didn't have the first word.
Cut.
Saw.
Yes.
Desert.
Water. Sand.
Palm trees.
One word at a time. All right.
Oasis.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Go ahead.
doing fine, Sketch.
Words. Group.
Say something, Elaine.
Language. Meanings.
Pass it. I haven't.
All right.
Happy.
Go lucky. Delighted.
Unhappy.
Sad.
Yeah, very good. Folks, he was wise to move on. By so doing, you got sad, which was you know, you got happy with that sad
$50. How do you
quote is a very difficult one. I'll tell you about it later. You, Elaine, you have won $300. $300 for Elaine Terrace. And we'll return in a moment, but first here's a message for you. Monday until then, this is Alan Ludden saying the password today is pause. Happy weekend, but remember, it's always more worthwhile if you pause a moment to say thank you as you worship with your family. So long. See you on Monday, I hope.
He's the ace of grace. The king of ka-ching.
$50,000.
The wildest card in the deck.
It's correct.
And this Labor Day, he's dealing all day on the Catch-21 Alfonso-thon. There's nothing laborious about it. It's 10 straight hours of Catch-21 card play with Alfonso Ribeiro playing host. Catch the first ever Catch-21 Alfonso-thon Monday starting at 9 a.m., 8 central, only on GSN.
Booyah!